What's going on, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Tunji's podcast. I am your host, Tunji Taylor Lewis, and I'm currently in Aurora, Ontario, which is about an hour away from Toronto. And right now, me and my family are having a big barbecue, big celebration, celebrating my brother's graduation in combination with my dad's 56th birthday. They both happened on the same day, which was this past Thursday, June 27th. And so we had a big barbecue today. The reason why, and it's going on right now as we speak, the reason why I'm in my room is because, you know, as an introvert, I only have so long to be around people before my social meter goes completely down. And so I'm eating my ice cream sandwich, escaping all the people that are down there. I've been on the grill all day, cooking up chicken and burgers and skewers. And man, you know what's amazing? It's amazing how when you come back home, you have about like one day where you don't have to do any chores or anything like that. But after that day, you go right back to, you know, the same role that you had when you were growing up in the house, which was, you know, do yard work and do the dishes. And, you know, my role growing up in our old house was, you know, doing the grill for the barbecue. And that didn't change today, even for this big event where we invited, you know, 40, 50 people over to the house. I still had to do all the barbecue. I still had to deal with all the aunties and uncles asking if the chicken was ready. I still had to do all of that stuff. And you know what? I just, about 15 minutes ago, I felt myself just reach my limit. And I was like, you know what? Let me just go to my room. I figured this would be a good podcast episode to record because I think a lot of people think that I'm extroverted. A lot of people think that because I'm doing funny stuff on IG, because I'm doing this podcast, and because I love performing on stage, and because I love people, that I'm this extroverted dude. But that could not be further from the truth. I'm very introverted. As a kid, I was actually really, really shy. And I think that performance and the stage gave me sort of a way to express myself that has sort of trickled into my everyday life. So I'm now very comfortable talking with people I don't know. I'm now very comfortable, you know, being myself around people that I don't know. But by nature, I am introverted, and I only have so long before I'm just like, you know what? I need to be away from people. I need to be in my room by myself. I need to not be talking to people right now. And so just a PSA out there, if I ever get to the point where, you know, I'm famous enough, where people come up to me on the street saying, hey, Tunji, I follow you on Instagram, all this stuff, and I seem a little bit withdrawn or a little bit, or not as enthusiastic as I would be, it's not because I'm trying to be rude, or it's not because I feel like I'm better than you. It's because, like, I'm genuinely, like, you know, a little bit shy. And so it just takes me some time to warm up. It's actually a funny story, because my girlfriend, when we first met, thought I was stuck up. Because exactly what I just described happened. She'd seen me online. She knew that I was a performer. She met me, she said, hi, I'm Shade. I said, hi, I'm Tunji, just like super, you know, super basic. And she thought I was stuck up, because normally when you see me on the Instagrams and online, I'm doing a whole bunch of crazy stuff, lip sync stuff, being silly, being funny. Nope. I'm just really I'm pretty low-key. I am pretty low-key. Not with my ambition, not with my drive, not with my motivation, but just like with everyday day-to-day stuff. Super low-key, super low maintenance. You know, don't need to give me a whole lot to make me happy. I can be in my own thoughts. You know, all I need to be entertained is to have a podcast on and some good food in front of me. And by good food, I literally mean a hot dog, you know what I'm saying, with some ketchup on it and some punch. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. That sounds like a great evening to me. But I think that's the case with like a lot of performers. A lot of performers, a lot of comedians are introverted. Like Will Smith seems to be super extroverted, but like I know that Eddie Murphy is really introverted. Chris Rock is introverted. Dave Chappelle is introverted. Richard Pryor was introverted. Louis C.K. was an introvert. Man, who else can we go down the list? You know, it's just like a whole lot of performers. And, you know, the stage is, you know, really the place where we get to take the thoughts that sit inside our head all day, or as we're going through life, or as we're talking with people, or as we're observing certain things, gives us an opportunity to express that stuff. And it's actually a surprise to a lot of people who watched me grow up. It's actually a surprise to a lot of people who watched me grow up with my brother who's 2 years younger than me. He's the super extroverted, like outgoing, you know, people person guy. You know, he walks into a room and people gravitate towards him, like that's him. And I was like this really, really shy kid. And so to think that I would actually end up being the one who was the comedian, and he was the one who would end up being a musician, which is like the classic, you know, introverted thing. You know, musicians tend to be like, you know, to themselves and very private and all that stuff. So if you just take a look at the artistic ventures that we took, he's the rapper, I'm the comedian guy. Nobody would have guessed that looking at us as kids, because I was really to myself, pretty quiet, and he was the crazy one. And I know that the people who I've made a lot of friends with people who kind of like suffer from this same problem that I do, you know, like, because like when they're around people, they're very loving, they're very enthusiastic, they give a lot of energy. But you know, when you put them inside of their home, they're very quiet, they're very to themselves, they don't need to spend a whole lot of time outside of the house. And this is actually a good example of me having an awesome time. Like, I'm literally inside my room and I'm just creating what I want to create. Nobody's around, it's just me. All the lip sync videos I do, all the stuff that I create, everything, it's just me by myself, just sort of having fun, you know, exploring my own brain and my own creativity. That's a lot of fun for me. And you know, I really don't like leaving the house unless I'm going to go somewhere. I don't really like leaving and just like seeing how things go. I like to basically leave the house with an exact plan. We are going to do this, because if there's no exact plan of what we're going to do, I'd rather just stay home. So let me just put the question out there. Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, everybody out there, leave a comment, leave a review. Are you introverted or are you extroverted? Can you relate to the stuff that I'm saying, or do you know somebody who's similar to how I am and how I behave? Let me know. That's basically all. Thank you all so much for listening. Thank you all so much for watching. You know, subscribe, follow, download, all that good stuff. All right, y'all. Peace out.